That's my point. So with the increased urbanization, if you go autonomous in the big cities, you've basically, you know, you basically solved the traffic problem. So there are really going to be two kinds of autonomy that are emerging, and people tend to get the two of them confused because a lot of people tell me, well, you may be an advocate of a little fully automatic boxes going back and forth, but I'm not going to buy one of those. I said, well, you don't have to buy one, because if you're living out in the suburbs, you can continue to buy the brand of car that you like, so you can buy yourself an autonomous Mercedes or an autonomous Audi or an autonomous whatever. And for a while, there will be blended traffic. But then after a certain point, it will also be autonomous only, except that these can be cars of various sizes and shapes, of various brands, of various performance levels, which will, for maybe 15 or 20 years, will interact with conventional traffic. But then, so people who want to own a vehicle, like they want to own a minivan or a universal, and they want to keep it at home with the sports gear, you know, the football uniforms and everything, they want their own car. Okay, they can have it. But in the future, whenever they enter the traffic system, they will have to enter into the big computer that controls the whole system, and they won't be able to drive the car any the way they want. The car will be entered into the system, and it will enter the fully automated vehicle flow. So I have many friends in America and Europe who say, I'm not going to do that. You know, they can't take the steering wheel away from me. And it's an understandable sentiment, which I share. I also like motorcycles. Those are really fun. I mean, I can't imagine what an autonomous motorcycle would be like. So I think they're history. But I think we all like to drive. But the reality of it is, it's going away. Human society cannot afford the danger and inefficiency of the human driver anymore.
You said that you could buy the car.